So, hello everyone. Equest here. I wanted to do a redo. I guess not a redo. That's a redo. On Ambush. And last time, it was. Or last time, I did a little quick little example in just a quick YouTube short of it, just kind of putting it together. And here I thought I'd go into more depth. It was also said that somebody had said to me, hey, need to put in, you know, some talking and less memeing and music. And it's like, okay, fine. I understand. Basically, I was just trying to simply show that Ambush is a skill. Someone asked how to use it. And the skill exerts one attack. Now, what the game considers one attack. So this is currently in 3.15, it could change at some point. And what you interpret as one attack are two different things. Basically, what Ambush is interpreting as one attack is one click of the mouse. So that means that with one click, it will just cover that one skill. So when we add in multi-strike support, which with one click makes three attacks in one go, then Ambush, you'll see that the buff, when I use it here, I'll just find some random enemy here, will last the entire period of time, which as far as I can tell means that the damage is being applied for the entirety of it, of the skill's duration, meaning that instead of getting one attack, quote unquote off, because it is one attack, you are actually getting three attacks with this. Lacerate, which actually attacks twice, it says, you know, here it does attack damage of 136, but it does 136% or 137% of each weapon because it swings twice. With one hand, it's still swinging twice, so technically it's closer to 172% total damage of your thing with lacerate, which means you're getting up to six attacks in one go. And then if you add with ambush, that ambush is also a travel skill. You can give it. It can be supported by second wind support. Actually, it doesn't even say that it needs to be a. Yeah, it can support triggered skills. Yeah, you can use a second wind support on a lot of things, actually. I thought it was specifically for travel, but it supports ambush. This will give you two charges, so that way you can, instead of doing only two attacks, you can do with. Lacerate, it looks like six attacks, and then six attacks actually becomes 12 attacks. So when you're doing stuff like Crimson Dance here, you actually are in those two sets of attacks, fully applying your bleed stacks. So I just thought it was a good idea to be like, hey, you could do this with Ambush. I'm not quite sure what other supports you'd want to put with Ambush, if there's anything too particular. It is a. I mean, you could do Duration. But you don't really need it because it only exerts, it has a limitation of one attack. So you could probably do this like. It has to be a one-handed attack, doesn't it? You might be able to use it for other things. It says melee too, so. I don't know. You could do this with the other skills, obviously. It's not going to do very good for something like Trauma or Bone Shatter. Because Bone Shatter only act as one, and you only get one charge of your. Trauma stacks, because a lot of people are trying to do a bunch of, you know, slamming the ground or slamming the enemies as hard as they can if they're building up trauma stacks. You're not going to get that at the ambush, because even if you try to do the thing, you still only get one trauma stack. It's just not as effective. Anyways, here's a more in-depth thing about it. Right now I have power support. It's not activated, really, because it's not level 2 or above. If you have any other options that you'd like, oh, ambush could do this, or option could, you know, go ahead and inform me about it. This is what I found to be a good combination, because I want to get my bleed stacks as fast as I can and just go zoom bleeds. Done. Anyways, hope this was more informative and more helpful and will be useful to other people making their builds. Have a good day.